for one of the first times in my life, this was the one place where I felt absolutely free. In the classrooms, it was another story because there was that feeling of discrimination. But when I was here, that was it.
Ringman's world opened up in sports. She taught herself how to swim from library books and practice breathing underwater in the sink at home. Or in school, at a pool.
With all these girls wanting me to do everything and wanting me to swim with them, that was great. And then the principal let me know.
She couldn't swim in the pool because she was black. She says the incident spurred her on.
It got me out of some of that shyness and made me say, I'm going to prove that I can be the best. And from then on, that's what I did.
We head into the auditorium. Greenwood doesn't remember it being this massive.
And look, there's a ramp over there. Oh, this is... Boy, I'm glad to see this.